the only one who can hear me. It's like destiny.
It's not destiny.
Then why were you in that apartment?
It's my father's place. That's why I was there. Why were you there?
You're Harry's son?
How do you know his name? You're Harry's Pokemon partner?
You want a coffee? Because I could use a coffee. I mean, that's it. Yeah, let's get a coffee. Yeah. Come on.
So there I was, in the middle of nowhere with a bad case of the forgetsies. The only clue I have is Harry's name and address inside this hat. So, I made my way to the apartment, and that's when I found you. I don't know. Maybe Harry got in too deep.
Deep in what?
You know, mix up the wrong crowd, that kind of thing. Happens to the best of us. The desks pile up, the walls close in. Right becomes wrong. Wrong becomes wrong. Wait.